Hey geeks, today we are Game Geek Tips here. Today we're going to learn how to play Dogma the Hot Dog card game. Petey's up to his old tricks and has sprayed the hot dogs with living spray, bringing them all to life. Turns out, though Dogman loves hot dogs, the player to eat or collect the most hot dogs by the end of this game wins. Here's how to play. Spread out all the cards face down, so that no card is touching one another. So you might need a big playing table to play. The rule is youngest player start first. Turn over one card to reveal that image on card. If a player turns over a hot dog card, leave that card face up and play continues to the next player. If that card ends up being a PD card, you flip over all hot dog cards back up to a face down position, so they're no longer visible. You want to have a good memory for gameplay for where all the hot dog cards are located for next time. If you turn over a Dogman card, players race to pick up as many face up hot dog cards as they can using only one hand and picking up only one card at each time, then placing those cards in front of them. If you draw either a Dogman card or a PD card while there are no hot dog cards visible, then those cards are placed in a discard pile off to the side. Plate continues clockwise until there are no more hot dog cards left on the table. If that very last card you turn over is a hot dog card, then all players must race to collect any remaining hot dog cards in the playing area. Once there are no cards left, players count the hot dog cards they've collected. The player with the most hot dog cards at the end of the game wins Dogman, the hot dog card game.